All right, so this is SSSVEDA day 2. I tried to record this earlier and my phone went dead. So I'm not the one for giving up lately. So I'm going to try to do this again. All right, so today we're supposed to be talking about whether or not you are a morning person or a night person. If you would ask my husband, he would say that I am totally a night person. I do not like waking up early in the morning. Even though I do, it's because I have to. And I'm not really pleasant about it. You know how those people on Instagram and social media, they say that they need their coffee first and then you can talk to them. I don't have nothing. Like, don't talk to me until I'm ready to talk. Like, the morning is just not a good time for me. When it comes to the night, I think it's at night that I find the most creativity. At night, I think of more ideas. More things happen at night. You can do more grown-up things at night. The nighttime is the right time. Like, I didn't mean to say that. That was so corny. I do like the morning, though, but I like the sunshine. That's my favorite part of the morning. So if it's not a sunny, beautiful sunny day, then the morning is not my time of the day. But outside of that, I'm a night person. I have never really thought that hard on whether or not I was a morning or night person until this challenge. So I want to thank Savvy Sexy Social for opening up, making me open up. This was very therapeutic. I feel like a brand new person because I was able to say that out loud. So far, so good on the vlogging. I love other people's videos. Like, I've been commenting on a lot of people's videos. So if I comment on your video, you can say hi. You don't have to. Don't feel obligated. I just like seeing other people answer the same questions. Mosquitoes are biting me. They're tearing me up. If you agree with me, if you're a night person and not a morning person, please be sure to drop me a line and let me know that. Or you can comment and disagree. Do that. I disagree with you. I'm totally a morning person. How dare you be a night person? Now that would be an interesting conversation. Let's get the conversation going, because that's what she's always saying, right? Let's get the conversation going. So let's have a dialogue about that. How about that? Like, you know what? No. How dare you be a night person? I didn't even know that you were that kind of person. After your intro video, I just knew that we were going to be on the same page. That would be so awesome if you would agree with me or disagree with me. That'd be really cool. Shout out to everybody who is doing the SSSVEDA. And hopefully tomorrow I will be more creative in answering this. I really don't know what else to say. And I feel obligated to keep on writing. Anyway, comment, like, subscribe, and check me out tomorrow. Bye.